Callan Rowe has a title that they earned last year, a title they are not in any hurry to give up, a title the Warriors defend tonight at the Vet. It is McAllen City Champions. Rowe took down both Mack High and McAllen Memorial last year on the way to a playoff berth, and if you think McAllen Memorial doesn't remember that, well, then you don't know Matthew Kaufman. Look at the beautiful moves, evading the tacklers, taking it down. Does he get the touchdown? Yes, he does. Yeah, that's what happens when you pump that fist right towards the camera. Kaufman taking it in, and then yeah, Matthew Kaufman, man, is he dangerous. Quarterback sneak in for the touchdown. Not really a sneak when he does it. Meanwhile, Rowe trying to get something going. Javi Obregon in the backfield, but he gets intercepted. That McAllen Memorial defense, super tough in this one. And then McAllen Memorial, another quarterback pass. This one to Chris Wilson for the touchdown. And right now we are in the fourth quarter, but this one all over but the shouting, as it looks like McAllen Memorial will be taking the city title 63-35. Right now in the fourth.